Hey, I'm Kyle from Drive Wheaton TV with another quick tip on how to properly monitor the oil in your Honda.
Oil is one of the most important things in your vehicle, so keeping it at a proper level and getting it changed regularly is key to the health and longevity of your ride. Modern Honda vehicles have advanced systems that monitor the oil and display it for you as a percentage. When it gets to around 15%, you should probably book it in for a change. Most Honda products can go 8,000 to 10,000 kilometers before needing to have the oil replaced, depending on driving habits, but make sure to do it at least once a year.
Now, if you own an older Honda, you're going to want to check your oil pretty often. To do that, pull the dipstick out, wipe it clean, put it back in and push it all the way down, wait for a second, pull it back out and check your level.
The oil level should be close to the marker nearest the handle. If it's close to the other one, you should probably top up your oil. Clean oil is amber in color and thin, so dark, thick oil means it's time for a change.
So some other signs it might be time to get your oil replaced are, and this one seems obvious, but your check engine light or oil pressure light comes on. If you notice an oily smell in the vehicle, some grinding or banging noises, or there's smoke coming out of your exhaust. So that's how you keep up to date on your oil. Make sure to stay tuned for more quick tips.